mess around with your man. It's a shame.